It's Betty
and Leanna
from Six Stylish Girls.
The theme this week is 25 things we're grateful for.
Yeah, kind of like that Thanksgiving theme. So, number one
is our parents. What would we do without them?
Yeah, I just love my parents. We really do love our parents really a lot.
But we may not show it though.
Oh, it looks really pretty right here.
We may not show it though. Number two,
our sisters.
Like the fact that we love sisters. So yeah, I don't know what I would do without you. Okay, number three, the rest of our family. Yeah. Like, we love them.
Entire family, cousins, aunts, uncles, things like that.
And then, number four is friends.
Yes, because especially the people here in Six Stylish Girls, you guys are my best friends. And you too, Annabelle, okay? And all my best friends. Sorry if I didn't name you, but you guys are all my best friends.
And then, also, sorry about the family. Is Monkey too.
Yeah.
Five. And then, number five is the house under our head. Well, on top of us.
Over, not under. For number
six is
food.
Food.
Not food like, oh, I love food, but food like being able to have enough food to survive.
Number seven, moments. Like this. Moments. Sorry.
Like those just special moments that you're just like,
I'm lucky to have this or something like that.
Yeah.
And then number eight is being right here, right now.
Like being alive.
Right now.
Yeah,
every second of the day.
Number nine
is Jesus.
Number ten, holidays.
Holidays.
I just love holidays, especially my birthday and Christmas. Yeah. And yes, my birthday is a holiday. It is a national holiday, girl.
My favorite holiday is Christmas.
My second favorite is Halloween.
Number 11 is music.
Oh my gosh. Look at her butt.
Number
12 is movies. We are big movie fans. Me, my dad, my mom, Lena, we're a huge movie fan.
Number 13 is softball for Betty.
Yeah, softball or dance. She's going to be a dancer.
Number 14 is theme parks.
Like yes, we love theme parks. We always go to theme parks.
Number 15 is creativity.
Sorry, my phone ran out of space, so it's the next day, Wednesday. Yeah. But so without creativity, this world would be boring. 16 is imagination.
Imagination. Without imagination, this whole entire world would be
same thing as creativity.
Yeah.
Like it'd be boring. Number 17
is
traveling.
Traveling, sorry. It's traveling. We love traveling.
Speaking of that, on Friday, today's Wednesday, so on Friday, I'm going to like Airhead with my friend. Number 18
is pets.
Yes, we are very grateful for our pets.
Yes, we have
Emma, Cornelia, and
Emma,
Obama.
Cornelia, Obama.
Obama is a fish. She named him. Emma is the fattest, laziest dog you'll ever see. She's a chihuahua. Sure. And Cornelia is the hyper dog you'll ever meet.
Fine.
She's a black and white Maltese. She's cute though. Number 19
is education. Without education, we wouldn't be smart. We would just
be really dumb. And we're just very grateful for our grades. We both have straight fours, which is A's. 20 is laughter. I mean, without laughter, that'd be like really